is giving away $10 million to the top 20 schools who get the most votes on Facebook. Well, three of those schools are hometown schools in the running, one right here at St. Marcus. I'm on the roof here where administrators are going to be camping out here to try and rally votes. Now, they will be up here all week, sleeping, eating, doing whatever it takes to get the votes. They want to get their schools into the top 10. And they will stay here until the voting ends on Friday. Now, if you want to vote, you can just go to our website at WISN.com. From St. Marcus, Hillary Mintz, WISN 12 News.